guys, my friend, hi guys, my friend Lulu is here. We are in
Areen Wild Park Reserve.
We are in a zoo here in Bahrain. Flamingo. Where is our next?
I'm loading.
And Adriana's here.
Wow, so big.
Oh my god.
Oh.
They're so sweet.
Yeah. It has a name. It has search for the We want to take Perla Hall ride. So
we see people and they had two people. I think they,
cute girl, baby goat.
An ostrich. That ostrich is bad. This is Arabian Gazelle. Arabian Gazelle. It's Gazelle. And it's in donkey.
How slow it is.
I think that's Adriana's sister. But he's so slow. Right. And these are the babies, I think. Or relatives. Can we say relatives or friends? I think that's the baby.
That one's already annoyed by you, Mom. Mom, that one over there is annoyed by you.
Like, no one's talking to anyone. Like, you don't want to. They're all facing here. I don't know why they're all facing here. That was, they're all facing the wall.
I know, right? They're sleeping.
Why are they all facing the wall?
Mom, that one's already annoyed by you.
Yeah, they are grounded. Stop that. Hung up by the wall.
They're not too slow, see? It's already the turn.
She's gonna step on her children again.
How old is that?
Older. It's probably younger than you, Mom.
Oh?
Yeah.
Maybe the name's on the other side.
What's that?
Maybe the name of this is in the other side.
Here.
Oh.
Canada Goose. Like.
Oh, this one is the Canada Goose. So we cannot go inside, it's closed, it said.
So that's the name of the tree, the date in the tree, Kunezi.
Kunezi. Oh.
So this is this has dudes. Kunezi. Kunezi.
Oh, let's go try it. Where do we start? Here? Yeah, here. We're gonna go to a maze.
Oh, I'll just stay outside. I'm too lazy to find my way. I'm already lost in life. You just go. I'm already lost in life.
Let's see. Okay, we're gonna go out already. So I guess it's easy maze. That's so easy. There's two. There's another way here. Okay, that's easy maze, a small maze. There's another one. There's three of them. Say hi. Say hi. So we're in the gardens, like botanical garden. So we are here.
Yeah. This, we will have a smell for 2-3 days in the house because of the leaves.
Mm-hmm. We are here in Banaga, this desert.
Solanum Negrum. Funny in all Latin's name.
Mm.
Christmas tree, like it's mini Christmas tree.
Mini Christmas tree.
See this, I remember, you know Adriana the cartoons, peep peep pew. Pee-pee, what's the name of that?
Bus?
There's a cartoon with two animals in the desert.
Mm.
You did not see the cartoon, Rihanna? Oh, it was very popular when I was a kid. Very popular. Roadrunner. Not like when we have kids, all different names.
Yeah.
What do you think? Belgian, South African. Come from Japan, origin Asia, Europe. Oh, I like the baby sheep. Proper lead, very tasty.
Hey, what is that? Hey guys, do you think what is this kind of animal? Is this goat or rabbit? You think what's that?
Has
a body of a rabbit.
It look like a rabbit, but maybe they're hybrid. According to Adriana, she thinks it's a hybrid goat / rabbit. Say hi. Say hi.
Oh, they're supposed to throw that at
them. I'm just so scared. It's another
the head to make sure the blood is removed.
Somebody told me that this is a dead them, so I don't know why this is a dead.
Oh, there is. Oh, wait.
Yeah, I don't know if that's just a rumor or a fraud. This is a dead them.
It's awake.
That's what I thought we'd do, wasn't it?
Zal, zebras, and giraffe to the left. Giraffe. There used to be a ride for us, like a car, take us inside, but now, Corona time.
Let's go in.
Supposed to be like cool.
Rockets
are everywhere. Where?
In general, everywhere.
US.
Yeah. Oh, there. It's down there. Yeah, they're hiding. Did you see the raccoon there? No bear.
I don't know why they all of
Das du immer. Yeah, because here the government has a project. Even if somebody is poor, the government is helping them to make a project. You really bring your husband here also. He will like it, I think. It's supposed to be in the water.
Hmm. Are you gonna go in here? Sorry.
Let me take one lesson to her.
Pretty nice. Comparing to this,
funny that kids playing with the water and stuff, enjoying.
Here, Adriana is eating her popcorn.
Iberian and
Egyptian vulture,
North African, India, Egyptian vulture,
Egyptian vulture.
Coral, coral, coral,
coral, coral.
Well, there's just only one owl on the top.
He's down there.
Oh.
I'm very scared now.
African Sakhir ibis. Africa, the Middle East. Why? Oh my god, this eagle.
Oh no.
They're so big.
Yep,
they're big. I don't know what they claw.
But they're
that eagle's so huge.
Oh,
yeah, big.
I think that's a vulture.
That's a vulture. Yeah, it's looks like a vulture.
That's a vulture, yeah. Europe and Asia. So huge. But then when we played, we had a guy with us, a bus, we had a bus with AC, and a guy with a microphone in his hand. And he said, look here, this guy was going to explain to us, he doesn't know what he's going to explain. It's here. So he's not worried.
Yeah.
Okay, I understand now. I wish they will make more like parks like that where people can walk, enjoy the weather and greenery,
mm-hmm.
Sit anywhere they want to sit.
Oh, that's the one. It's okay.
I can sponsor Laura. Raise a kid. Now to help the stuff. You need to help around to raise a kid. The kid will need a family, otherwise you...
Okay guys, this is it. Say bye. Don't forget to click and subscribe our YouTube, like and subscribe our YouTube. Bye bye.